I wonder where my daddy is.
Clearly, we're sitting right next to them.
You baby.
Can we kiss you? Can we kiss? I don't know if this is working. Look at him. Don't. Oh, porn. Don't lick that. We have the fan because that makes the video, like, if I can catch it. So, we look.
I'm not showing myself much.
So, we looked at some places. We looked at four places. And first, we'd like to show you the train ride.
What's happening over there?
There's a musician on the train.
What is she doing?
Is that a melodica?
Yeah.
Gentlemen,
we are delayed
because of train traffic ahead. Please be patient.
And so we saw places that I think the dog isn't gonna like whatever we saw. So here's the first place.
Okay, so we are walking up the street here. And we're in a nice neighborhood.
We just had some pizza and had a Listerine strip.
At Whole Foods.
We're loving Whole Foods and we like this neighborhood, even though this kind of feels like Lower Harlem.
Well, no.
A little bit. So we'll take video of the apartment when we get there. Okay, heavy breathing, walk down the stairs. Okay.
Yes, it's starting.
Oh, that's cool.
I hear it's the second place.
All right, so now I'm a little sweaty, but we're walking down. Sweaty. And look at these cool walkways. This neighborhood's a bit different. Right, Ben?
It's great.
Look how cute. That's cute. See, they own that whole building and there's kids. That's adorable. Yeah. All right. I enjoy this living. What? What's wrong? It's a little fireplace. Fake.
Uh-huh.
You can paint that. Okay. Oh, no. Mm-mm. No?
Yeah.
It's got character, but... I'm scared.
Okay, everyone. Look at place number three. I like this one.
This is great.
Yeah, this is nice. This is, like, nice.
I love this kitchen.
This
fucking doable. I mean,
as long as you don't want to brush your teeth while I'm taking a poop.
No.
No.
I like the park.
Smiling.
So we just looked at these places. I mean, I think the dogs are going to appreciate that right there.
Do you like the park? Do you want to go to the park? You want to go for a walk?
So, we have a big decision to make. We have to apply and see if we get the apartment and what's going on, but I mean, I feel like that's the one we should get, in all honesty.
It's beautiful.
Number three, the one we just saw. Which
this one wins.
I'm sweating. We're going to actually see...
I need to get a coffee.
A friend of ours wants us to come see a place, so we're going to go up there and see. But I feel like this wins, right?
So far. But the next one's only 1500, so...
That was only 1850. So...
The music on the subway, it's just a lot. It's a lot these days. Lots of music, lots of fun, lots of craziness.
It was a cultural explosion.
An explosion of love. And,
No, not an explosion of love.
Now look at number four!
Thanks for the intro, Maria. Well, we couldn't hear the audio on this video, so I have to narrate it. This apartment was way, way up in Manhattan. Very high up, high numbers. But the space, there was tons of space. I mean, there were two closets, ceiling fans in every room. The paint tarp doesn't come with the apartment, sadly. The bathroom was being redone. They're putting back the clawfoot tub. It was on its side at the time. But here are all the pictures. And we really like the space. We like the location. It's just really far up. It's in high numbers. It's cheap. There's lots of storage. And you get what you pay for. There's more space the higher you go.
What do you want? Are you a baby dog?
Give me kisses.
But as you can see, our decisions can be very, very hard.
There weren't any, you know, I wish that there were, like, snack sellers on the train.
You would buy, like, random snacks from people, though?
Or, like, maybe nips of alcohol.
What's that thing called, that percentage thing you were doing?
Neighborhood score.
Neighborhood score. Walk score or something. Have you ever seen it? So we put in one address, and it got a score of 94, which was the one that was near Central Park, got a 94. And then the one that was, like, the furthest out, it got a score of 95. So that doesn't help at all. But the one that's near Central Park is, like, great for the dogs. And, I mean, I think there's a park way up there, too, but I'm just not sure. There's two parks up there. That's true. There is two parks.
It's technically the highest part of Manhattan.
Height-wise.
Elevation-wise.
Thank you.
Sea level.
Yeah. I don't know. We'll see.
It's going to be up to the fates.
It'll be up to the gods. Right, Chito?
He doesn't understand. Statue right now.
I know. So, that's it. More to come, and we'll see how it goes. Say goodbye, Maria. Oh, she said bye.
Bye-bye.
Say bye, Chito. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.